a path, paid her last debt to nature, and to hers, and my greatest debt, and her soul.